kit. This is heavily guarded.
Wait a minute! You'll pay for that!
Hey! Hey, what? I'm going to kill
you! Unmarked tomb with the same cartouche from the hymns and songs.
I will send you to the next life!
I kill you! You'll pay for that!
Tired of living, poor son.
You'll suffer by that!
What will I find in the Pharaoh's tomb? More desecration. Should I follow now?
Bayek of Siwa, you have come. Will you help my husband, Rameses, find the peace he deserves?
Cry out our names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream, murder in the temples.
Thank you. Rameses the Great is your husband.
In life, I was his most beloved consort, the favorite queen of a great man.
Why does he walk the Black Land?
He lived a glorious life, vanquished our enemies, gave us prosperity, but in death, his Ka finds no peace. Once, the Magi were servants of the Pharaohs.
I am Magi no longer.
But you know what it is to sacrifice for something greater than yourself. Rameses served Egypt like no other. Has he not earned an ageless slumber?
What will you have me do?
I will whisper the ritual in your ear.
Thou perish not, thy Ka perishes not, for thou art mighty in your domain.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. Here. Spoils of war. These are the bars of people taken captive during Rameses' battles.
Merciful is he, his handset freed, falling from the firmament unto the sand. Thou art become victorious and filled every atom with thy beauty. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thine arms.
Not get lost.
Falling from the firmament unto the sand.
Thou art become victorious and filled every atom with thy beauty. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thine arms.
The spoils of war. These are the bars of people taken captive during Ramesses' battles.
Of Ra, his servant bears down upon you, carries his youth. Keen your blade, Cupbearer.
What? Hey! Hey, what? I
think something's out here. Close.
Stop him!
There is no god in the stars, who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion? The cunning must feast upon their own tale. He sees the sapphire, the cerulean, the turquoise as stars. The dust veil lifted from... eyes. The bones of the Earth God quake. The two doors of the horizon are open. Its bolts slide, revealing him upon his firm throne. His throne remembers him. Between. Thou perish not, thy Ka perishes not, for thou art mighty in your domain.
Bringer of peace, champion of Kadesh, face me. I bring you rest!
grant you eternity with your beloved Baek.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone?
Thank you.